today I'm gonna review a little mini welder. It's a stick welder. It's a 110 and 230. Let's open the box and see what's in there. So first of all, you have this 110 and 220 bolt, and the stick holder, the clamp, not the best quality. It's actually really, really small. You can't believe it. Look at this. This is my palm. It's called the hitbox. Just don't touch electric part, otherwise it will cause fatal injury, whatever. Gotta be dangerous. And it comes with the manual and board. And it comes with that little, it comes with the strap. I don't need this for now, so let's start hooking up. If you're wondering how much this costs, you can find this on eBay for $100 to $80. It depends where you buy, but I found this for $85. It's not bad for a little thing. It's like, if I don't use it, I'm gonna put this on my wall like a little decoration. Twist it and it gets locked. The cable, it's actually pretty good. Whoa, that's not good. Give it a shot. It's actually not a stop, but it's got a fan. Okay. Well, that's weird. Every time that you move, that's not right. Oh, it's 33, 58. Okay, somewhere in there. This is what I got, an electric rod. It's 1/8, right? Diameter, AC or DC, steel. It says easy to use, and it says doesn't stick, no spatter. Well, this is what I have for now, so let's give it a test. First of all, I need to get my helmet. just to let you know that I really don't know how to stick well, but I'm trying my best to learn how to stick well. Definitely. It's hot. I only have like 106 amp now, and it seems like it's blowing hole. I'm pretty sure this is let me see. It's on 1/8. With the 1/8. So this is what it looks like. This is the penetrate. Thank you. no idea what a MIG welder looks like. I will show you. This is what a stick welder looks like. It looks nasty. Maybe because I don't have the skill to stick weld. I don't know. I have no idea how to stick weld, but I got some metal stick together, I guess. And let me show you my skill on my MIG welder. So this is what a MIG weld look like. This is the MIG weld, and let's look at our stick. Look nasty, but let's pop some of those black stuff. So this is what it looks like now. And look at the other side. My guessing, definitely you can do better with stick weld if you know how to stick, but I have no idea. The first time I tried to stick weld, look at my skill. Looks bad. But the machine, it works. Definitely works. If you know how to stick well, and go ahead and buy one. It's really cheap. $85, and you can have a stick well on your shop. And this is it. Bye.